Welcome to F-Clev Music Connect, where we redefine your listening experience. Please like and subscribe to this channel and click the bell icon to get new videos updates.
MC Lively, also known as Sunny Mikey Amanesi, is one of Nigeria's most entertaining acting comedians. He does funny and informative comedy skits on Instagram, and he has a lot of followers who he keeps smiling with each comedy skit. MC Lively had read law at the Obafemi Awolowo University Ile Ife in Osun State. He was called to the bar in 2016, but chose to be in front of the camera over his wig and his gown. MC Lively said his training as a lawyer made him a vibrant comedian. He enjoyed watching Night of a Thousand Laughs records as a kid. He went into being the master of ceremony in 2013. Gradually, he grew into a comedian in 2015. MC Lively's biography, his YouTube comedy career, age, and net worth will be treated in this video. MC Lively's name is Sunny Mikey Amanesi from Edo State. He was born on 14th August into a family of seven, and he grew up in Ile Ife, Osun State. Sunny Mikey attended Aidu Nursery and Primary School in Ile Ife before he proceeded to Moremi High School. MC Lively is a graduate of Obafemi Awolowo University, where he graduated with a degree in law and was called into the bar in 2016. According to MC Lively, he has always wanted to read mass communication in school, but OAU didn't offer the course, so he went for law the third time he wrote JAMB. Growing up in Ile Ife, MC Lively was a very stubborn child. His mother cut him with a blade and dropped pepper on the wounds. According to MC Lively, he got that punishment because he and his brother left their baby brother unattended to after their mother left him in their care. Sunny Mikey, aka MC Lively, said his mom beat him so much that he thought he was adopted. MC Lively is not married, but we strongly believe he is engaged. MC Lively's career. Sunny Mikey Amanesi, also known as MC Lively, according to him, he has always had comedy in his blood. He loved watching Night of a Thousand Laughs, a popular comedy event then. MC Lively noted that he started out as an MC before he later proceeded into comedy in 2015. While he was in the higher institution, he displayed his high comedy traits, so his friends are not surprised he became a comedian. MC Lively has had his own fear of share of disappointment when he started comedy as a stand-up comedian. His attempt as a stand-up comedian was a total failure. The failure was huge that one day he cracked a joke and even his girlfriend, who was in the crowd, didn't laugh. MC Lively said he couldn't sleep that night, and the fact is this happened four times in the university. This failure pointed him to what he was good at, which is acting comedy. Sunny Mikey Amanesi became popular as MC Lively when he made the Agidi comedy skit about fair scarcity. He had gotten the idea when his reverend father preached in church. He wrote down the script and did the shooting with his brother. Agidi was coined from his stubborn nature. MC Lively had featured in various comedy skits along big names in the comedy industry, including Ali Baba, Basket Mouth, Gbenga Adeyinka, Omo Baba, T.A., Gandoki, Brother Shaggy, Lasisi Elenu, Kofi, Oke Bakasi, Clint Da Drunk, MC Abe, Julius Agu, A.Y., Bovi, Frank Donga, and Teju Babyface. MC Lively's net worth. MC Lively is already a striving Instagram sensation. His comedy video has won him several awards in the entertainment industry. He won the Comedy Act of the Year Award at the City People Music Award. The situation of Nigeria inspires his kind of skits. MC Lively always plays the character of a Nigerian man who is frustrated and looking for a job. The reason for this character is it is because of his continuous experience. He's an unemployed graduate. That's what motivates the character he plays in his skits, and he is very conscious about what is happening around him. He always feels the need to talk about societal issues in a sarcastic way. There's one physical difference between MC Lively and other comedians, which is the fact that he is a lawyer. He makes a difference. He addresses societal issues and gets angry as no other person does. People do similar things, but the way he does his skits are still very, very different. MC Lively created an Instagram account in the year 2015, not even knowing he's going to be uploading content on it like this. He is currently with over 1.5 million followers on his Instagram page. MC Lively won the Royal African Youth Leadership Award, conferred by Oni of Ife. MC Lively also won the City People Music Award for Comedy Act of the Year. MC Lively has a net worth of an estimated $50,000. MC Lively's social media handles are Twitter at MC_Lively_, Instagram at MC_Lively, YouTube MC Lively. I hope you enjoyed the video. Kindly like, subscribe, and click the notification button to get more of our updates. Thank you so much.